they're elated, and they know that in short order they're going to get to hoist the cup. At the other end of the ice, though, it's an empty feeling. You've given all you had, and it's just not good enough. And there's no way to rescue it.
You know, I still got to give credit. That was a fun run to watch them, even though it came up short.
Maybe they'll enjoy it in time, but right now it's empty.
Well, they're moments away from hoisting that cup, but first, the always respectful handshake.
This must seem like forever, even if you're the winner, because you want to get to the championship trophy to hold the cup above your head.
What an impressive run, and I think well-deserved to be named playoff MVP.
I've always noticed that the player that gets named Conn Smythe Trophy winner is always a little uneasy because it's such a team win, the Stanley Cup, of course, that the Conn Smythe feels a little awkward in this spot.
It's also huge.
It's a giant trophy.
When you get called out by the commissioner, this is the one time it's okay for the league office to call you out, isn't it?
It is. What a fantastic celebration every year when you see the first player to get to the trophy just throw it up over his head. How happy they are, how elated they are that it's all over.
Oh, I love this. This is just awesome to watch play out here as they pass the trophy around.
This actually started as an accident, that the trophy was held up for the first time by Ted Lindsay. And then, now it's a regular thing. Just think, if that accident hadn't happened, we wouldn't have this great celebration that we see now.